Respected teachers and my dear friends, good morning to one and all. This is V. Krishnamohan. I am pursuing 6th grade at Lakshya Tutorial. Today I want to present an interesting seminar in front of great people like you. I am telling complete seminar regarding light and shadow images. Before starting the seminar, I want to ask a small question to you. Do you know how can you see the object? Who can see the object? Make your room darkly by shutting the doors and windows. When we put on the light or bulb, falls on the object. By this way, we can see the object. Let's go to the next topic. Do you know sources of light? The substance used as light is called sources of light. Example, torchlight, fire, etc. Let's go to the next topic. Do you know what is opaque substances? The substances, some object do not pass through light is called opaque substances. Example, pen, pencil, book, etc. Do you understand this topic? Yes. Let's go to the next topic. Do you know what is transparent? The transparent that won't get their shadow is called transparent substances. Example, glass of a car, etc. Do you understand this topic? Yes. Let's go to the next topic. Do you know what is translucent? The substance get their shadow is called translucent substances. Example, oil paper, polythene cover, etc. Do you know it takes 8 minutes 17 seconds to travel to sun's surface to our earth? Understood by some seminar? Yes, I hope you are all understand my seminar. Thank you for spending your valuable time for watching my video. Stay home, stay safe. Jai Hind.